necessary press. So to complete the entire workout, you could add in a 10-minute cardio before all this, and then after all this, stretch for about 30 minutes. That's a good total body workout. Strength, endurance, speed, or strength, endurance, and flexibility is good. All right, now do some back arcs. This. Chest, we maxed out the legs, maxed out the back, maxed out the biceps, maxed out the triceps, maxed out the shoulders, we just did the lower back, and then now we'll do abs. Switch it back over here. So that's it. That's the whole Freddie's Modern Kung Fu spiritual martial arts total body strength exercises. I took together, combined everything that I felt was best, most practical for spiritual martial arts. Get the most done in the shortest amount of time. Work out the whole body. I utilize very little weights. Do not see there's need to use a lot of weights. Each exercise comes one after another. Very little rest time. Keep the cardio going while you're working the strength. Get the most amount done that you can get in the shortest amount of time. Now you got more time for other important things in life. If you want to complete this program, do about a 10-minute warm-up or a 20-minute cardio before the exercises. After the exercises, you can do a 20-30-minute stretch. And if you practice martial arts, you practice spiritual martial arts, you can practice technique for another 30 minutes or longer. You can practice the technique before you do the strength exercises or after. So this is everything, my favorite exercise routine. I like it a lot because I don't really get sore and I get to maintain my strength. I think it's important not to be sore. Obviously, if you're a beginner, you will be sore at first. But when you get better and better at it, I see that you will not get sore that often. And I like exercising and not feeling sore because then you'll be prepared for any confrontation that you might have. And you'll also be able to train without having to take a day off to rest. I like to train every day if I can, or 6 days a week. So I don't like to have to take days off because I'm sore. So I really highly like this type of exercise where you don't utilize too many weights. Weights, I see people get too attached to it and their mind is focused too much on just the visual appeal. I see that a lot of these things, such as martial arts, calisthenic exercises, gymnastics, parkour, are all ways to utilize the body as a way for natural exercise. I do not see that we need many weights. There's a lot of natural movements we could do to exercise the entire body. So this is what I recommend.